moment. Good news, three cheers. First up, LaMichael James, Oregon and Tennessee. James with a handoff runs right, cuts all the way back to his left, keeps his feet along the sideline, and breaks a few tackles into the end zone.
They scored 45 straight points first quarter and a half. Oregon looked outsized, outmaneuvered, outclassed, and then they just dominated the last two and a half quarters.
Got a text from a buddy. Tennessee is horrible. I think that just summed it up.